a minute. Spent a week drinking the sunlight of Winnetka, California, where they understand the weight of human hearts. So sorrow gets too heavy, joy tends to hold you, with the fear that it eventually departs. But the truth is, I've been dreaming of some tired, tranquil place, where the weather won't get stuck inside my bones. If all these years of searching found one sympathetic face, then it's there I'll plant these seeds and make my home. I spent a day dreaming of dying in Mesa, Arizona, where all the green of life had turned to ash. I felt I was on fire, the things I could have told you, I assumed you eventually would ask. And I wouldn't have to bring up my so badly broken heart. All those months I just wanted to sleep. I know spring it did come slowly, but I guess it did its part, because my heart has thawed and continues to beat. And I visited my brother on the outskirts of Olympia, where the forest and the water become one. We talked all about our childhood, like a dream we were convinced of, that perfect peaceful street that we came from. I know he heard me strumming all the sad and simple chords as I sat inside my room so long ago. Hurts me he's still shaking from a secret that was told by a car closed up there tight and the heart turned cold. Yeah, I went to San Diego, the birthplace of the summer. I watched the ocean dance under the moon. There was a girl I knew there, one more potential lover. Guess that something's gotta happen soon, cause I know I can't keep living in this dead or dying dream. As I walked along the beach and drank with her, I thought all about my true love, the one I've never seen. His eyes that burn so bright, they make me pure. They make me pure, they make me pure. I long to be with you. They make me pure, they make me pure. I long, 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 I long to be with you.